Hey everyone, welcome to my video. If you are new, welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. I appreciate you coming back. Make sure that you guys like this video and also leave a comment down below on some video suggestions. In this video, I'm going to be explaining what works for me to prevent acrylic or gel nails from lifting. I want to let you guys know that I am not a professional. I am self-taught. I am teaching myself by using practice hands, clients, and watching YouTube. So this step is what works for me. I also am going to be talking a little fast in this video just because it cuts off without me knowing. So I want to make sure that I'm able to explain everything that I do. So if you see something in the video different from what I'm actually doing, that's the reason why, because the video cuts off. Also, I am driving. Well, I'm not driving. I'm in my car in line. So if you hear my car, I apologize. I just figured that this will probably be the best time for me to go ahead and make this voiceover. So the first thing that I am doing is I'm pushing back the cuticles with my cuticle pusher. The cuticle pusher that I'm using is from Amazon. I believe it came in a nail kit that I had bought. So you're going to remove any dirt or anything underneath the nails. Also, I'm like filing the nails as I go along just to make sure they're round or they're straight. Once again, guys, I do apologize if you hear my car in the background. Okay, so now what I am about to do is what you guys see me doing is I'm going over the natural nail with my nail drill. So with this part, you want to be very, very, very careful when you're removing the shine from the natural nail with your nail drill, just because you don't want to cut the client or cut yourself or do anything of that nature. So you want to be very careful when you do this, but this is a very, very important step that you have to do. So what I learned throughout my experience is you want to make sure that the nail drill is turned down to a very low setting. You don't want the nail drill to be at a fast speed or at a high speed. Because you don't want to burn the client's nail. You don't want to cut the client, most importantly. So just make sure that the nail drill is turned down very, very low. Also, focus on staying only on the nail. Do not try your best to avoid getting on the skin. You do not want to cut your client. So only focus on the nail. I learned that going in a circular motion is very helpful. And going up and down around the cuticles also helps prevent getting on the client's skin. So I'm going to go ahead and just explain what I do after this, because the video is going to cut off soon. So after I remove the shine from the natural nail using my nail drill, I'm going to dust off the dust, of course. And then I'm going to size up her nail tips. What you guys are going to see me do in the video is go from finger to finger, basically like pinky, left pinky to right pinky, left ring finger to right ring finger. And what that does for me is it helps me basically like make sure that the nails are going to look the same. When I had first started doing nails, I noticed that a lot of my clients had like you know, some of their nails will be a lot wider. So what I learned is basically just to go from finger to finger. For example, like if I'm gonna use the size 9 on one pinky, I'm gonna make sure that the size 9 looks the same, or it looks, you know, it fits right on the other finger. But you guys will see that in the video. That's why you see me going from hand to hand. If the nail is like too wide, of course you can file it down with your with the nail file. Or if it's too, like if it's too small, then of course you have to go up a size. But as I learned, using the same size nail, it's been working out pretty fine. So after I size up her nail tips, I go ahead and apply the nail tips with the KDS nail glue that I'm using, which is also from Amazon. The nail tips that I'm using are also from Amazon, but once I'm applying the nail tips, I normally hold the nails down for about 10 seconds. After I hold the nail down for about 10 seconds, I add a drop of glue on top of the nail tip and the natural nail. After I am done with that, I will go over the nail tip and the natural nail with my nail drill, just to make it look smooth, make the nail tip look smooth so it won't be lumpy when you are applying your acrylic. So once again, you're gonna go over the nail tip and the nail with your nail drill to smooth it out. You still want to do this at a low speed, because you do not want to burn your client once again, or you do not want to cut your client's fingers or cuticles or anything. So after you apply your, well, after you go over the nails, the nail tips with the drill, then you could go ahead and cut the nail tip to the desired length that your client wants. After you cut the nail tip to the length that the client wants, then you will go ahead and remove any excess dust. Once again, you make sure you don't want to have any dust on the client's hands once you are applying the acrylic. After you cut the nails, then you're gonna go ahead and apply your bond or your dehydrator or whatever you're using. I'm gonna leave what I use in the description below. I believe this is the third one that I've used, and this has been the best one that I found. I actually kind of like it better than the Young Nails Protein Bond. So I'll leave what I use in the description below, and it has been working wonders for me. So after you apply your protein bond or your primer or your dehydrator, whatever you prefer, then you are all set to apply your acrylic. And if you follow those simple steps, then I think you would be on a pretty good step to prevent your nails from lifting. If you guys try this technique, let me know how it works for you. I appreciate you guys for watching. Once again, I do apologize for talking kind of fast. I just wanted to explain everything in this video. If you guys have any questions, please leave them down below in the comments. And I will see you guys in my next video. I'm so lost.
Yeah.